raised at my home using milkweed that I grew, and raised them from eggs, went through the caterpillar stage, larva stage, and now the chrysalis emerged the last couple of days ago. So we're going to release them here at Houmas House, where there's lots of nectar for them to stock up on before they head over to Mexico. See, it's gotten so cold that they're not going to be wild. It's a little, the temperature has changed. Say it's a mount Lego of his own person. See those two dots? Those two spots right there?
Oh, okay, on the wings.
On the hind wing. Those are his scent glands. And that's when you release his pheromones out of chocolate.
The giant cities are females.
And the male, I mean, female, do not have those. That's a little thing.